You have feelings for Alex? Are you in love with Alex?
Do I have feelings for Alex?
And talking low.
I need a person.
I'm finally getting the hell out of here. Seeing shirts and evening
clothes with you. Alex!
Oh, wait, the last two standing. Getting drunk.
I need you to believe in me.
To staying up and waking up with you.
I'm not going to stay in Seattle just because you don't want to be alone. Show me something we don't
need. Oh, this illusion in our head. You really did turn into dad.
Alex, walk away. Just walk away. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? Alex, please. To teach me how to speak Alex, I'm fluent.
Meredith always makes me think. I don't know, screwed up people have a chance.
She is your priority.
You don't get to tell me what my priorities are. She's the only one I can count on.
If this is all we're living for.
There's no reason for both of us to be killed.
I used to recognize myself.
Please stop calling.
You're really gonna move out and sell your house.
You're gonna miss me. We're becoming something else.
I think it's time to walk away. Mayor, stop.
Your husband is here.
Apparently I'm your emergency contact. She stood by me for years when everybody else left. No matter what.
Now's the time to let it slide. You know you're nothing like your father, right? Come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? So the Neanderthal thing is just, it is an act. Everything that's wrong. The only thing you inherit in this family is Alzheimer's.
Whoa, dark.
Good one though, huh?
Yeah.
Who is in it with me? And who believes in that?
It's just us now.
I love Alex.